faces. Eyes were eyes, stress strokes. Third one, TAS. T plus A, yes, single S. T stroke. Okay? TAS. Fourth, DAYS. DAYS. D stroke, AOL, yes. Means stroke D, thick. DSS, legs. DSS. These are small circles we learned. Now comparing to the half. Now large circles. Large circle, for example, hard one, necessary. 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 So here observe. N A large circle R Y. This is a large circle R E. So this is necessary on the line. Necessary. Next one. Unnecessary. 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 Un in stroke. Unnecessary. So when the vowel will be follows, use upward stroke only. That's why in this case both are upside cases. Okay, this is the F and inside circles of SA. Simple word SA. A, S, A. In the previous class also we learned A, S stroke, light, S, A. Otherwise S, S. A, S, S, A, plus S. Same, SAS. SAS. This is the concept. But in the circles, we will use the diphthongs and triphthongs also. For example, so many examples are there. Exist. Not only here, SW. Sweet. Oh, we forgot it. Sweet is a good word. Sweet. Here I am writing sweet, S-W-E-E-T, sweet. I will write sweet, sweet, large circle. Or sweet smelling, E-A-T, sweet smelling, stroke, E. So sweet smelling, thick, sweet smelling. Thick stroke. So not only exist, so here SW and SS are CS, S plus S, R C plus S, R XI, XI also. XI means here one more example, exist. 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 E. Or exhaust. EXA, exhaust. Exhaust, here dash vowel. So exhaust, dash vowel. Okay, exercise. 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 Your ear, I, in this side. Or exercised. 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 D stroke. So E light. This is concept of the large circle when we are going to the different ways. So this is applicable for the short circles to large circles. This is the stenography of the SW or SS. Here I wrote clearly. Observe here. SS. CS and SS, CS, S plus S, SI and exist. If, and one more example. Exercise, here one, one more concept. Exercised, EXERCISED. Here D completed. Exercised. here I. This is concept of exercise. Now, in this case, one more conditions. Note, this large circle applicable when joining of between two individual words also. Individual words. How such that I take one example. In this city, this is containing three words. In, okay, this city. Here, S one circle, C one circle. Combination of these two are different words. So, in this city, this is what is in this city. Like this also, you can applicable. Case, example, case, small circle. Cases, large circle. Otherwise, cost, COST, here loop. Yesterday we discussed cost. Cost is. So here I ST after STM. So cost, yes, circle. So you understood? This is a concept of noting of the points. All these applicable to the in large circles. A small concept. Okay? SW and SS and SES CH. Large circle. Okay? You practice well from the chapter of the 9th chapter from the stenography. You practice and practice, you will get the success. 9th chapter, the large circle. Okay, if any doubts, put in the is your wish. Otherwise, make call directly. Okay, one more concept. These are applicable to the grammar laws also. Second, note two. These are applicable in the grammar logs or phrases also. Phrases also. How? For example, eyes, we know how you write. Eyes. Is we know. If I want to interested eyes is. First of all, is eyes. If is eyes. So you understood what is this basically concept. Is it clear? The concept. Eyes we know very well. Eyes is a small circle at the position of the first place. Is on the line. So combination of this one above the line, you write the large circle. Eyes is, this is said to be eyes is. Priority of given the first one. Eyes, according to the eyes containing to the above the line. So you also write the above the line stroke. Okay? Above the line, large circle, treat like as a eyes is. So is similarly, is the on the line, first small circle. Eyes above the line. So first priority give here. Eyes is given. So is eyes like this. Now one more thing. This we know. What is this? This. So if this is means, if this is, how you write? This large circle. This is included. Okay? In grammar laws we learned. What are the? Thus, how you writing for the position? Those above the line, this on the line. is on the line. Those through the line. So you remember this one. Okay, this is a previous knowledge only. Now this is a concept. Okay. This is a large circle. Okay, next class I will continue. Okay. Bye. Have a nice day. Practice well. More and more you will get the success. When up to success, then you should be practice as well as more times as per your ability and strength and freeness of the mental atmosphere is also most important to the stenography. Not a small topic, this one stenography. Stenography is a high commanded subject. All the investigational premises. Okay, the examination, board examination duration will be 7 minutes only. The exams will be conducted technical board on 12th December Sunday. Okay, bye.